Welcome back. Love this. Picking up right where we left off. And I'm heading. Hey, level 18. I can't wait till I get up there. And I'm heading to do this. If y'all remember correctly, I did it earlier, but I ran out of space, so I quit before I finished it. And now I have. Oh! Gotta keep trying to jump me. Oh yeah, I need to upgrade my potions. Bro.
It's locked.
Great.
No!
Company has been called away on a mission for the Light. I know that, like the others who have been called to serve, we will not return. We have already given everything to the Church. Must we give up our lives as well?
Say, an angel walks among men? Oh. The Knights March is over. If I were 2 years older, I'd have passed my trials and I'd be marching with them. Instead, I stay. A skeleton crew will guard the fort until the Knights can return. You'd be proud. No more polishing shields for me. They gave me a sword. Though I doubt you will ever see it. All right, soon. Edmund.
Energy.
I like how quickly I'm picking up better and better stuff.
Ready yet? Low on energy. I'm not ready yet. I don't have enough energy.
Our new recruits are proving themselves strong. I've grown fond of one, Knight Soliana Costa. Her devotion to the faith could cast even the darkest shadow of doubt from anyone's mind. It's easy to talk to her about those I left for the calling of the light. She had to leave her family too. A son.
I need the other menu. I'll find it. I wonder if I could only do it from, not sanctuary, but before you even get to sanctuary. To get strong moves, because they'd be tagging my ass.
Ready yet. I'm not ready yet.
Tried to convince him that he could leave with me. I told him that her son would rather die than mine. That we could start over, away from this frozen wasteland. She refused. Soliana said to run would be to abandon the light and a better world for her son. Perhaps she's right.
I forgot this was for sorcerers, it's not for me at all. Thank you. That was easy.
Hello.
Greetings.
La la la.
Yeah.
see. So my mother was a night penitent. Would she have made the same choice if she saw what the world has become? Thank you for bringing this to me.
Yep, no problem.
Hello.
Oh.
Greetings.
Part nicely.
So you passed the altar on your way in? Didn't offer a prayer. Perhaps you missed it.
Damned bandits are tearing us apart.
Around.
I can't go out again.
Fine.
Just tell me. They all look the same. I take them outside.
My neighbors fought before, but the curses I heard last night. Ugh. Should I report them to the priest?
You've known them for years, Milana. Just talk to them.
You're gonna find the right person to do it. Let's see. Should I go to knock that up? No, let me go ahead and do side quest. Oh, this is a main quest I'm doing. Let me go to knock out one main quest. I want to make sure I'm doing at least one main quest a day. I got him. I'm moving on the base of the night. Going to a nice Father's Day movie. Because reasons. Off the ground every time I'm trying to break. Shit. What is Twisted Blade by chance? Okay, this says you gave me Twisted Blade, but where the hell is Twisted Blade? Great, as soon as I did, I ended up in town.
What do you need?
Prava sent me. I'm looking for Vigo.
You and that nuisance of a child both. Girl's been nagging us about that demon woman all week. Vigo's gone, looking into her claims. He should be at the mining camp north of here. All escort of knights went missing there last week. Along with the girl's mother and another woman. Watch yourself out there.
Oh, this little hole. Okay.
What will it be? Wait, how you ain't
off?
The mission, the knight and the magpie.
Just trying to have a little fun for once.
What mission are you on?
First one? I just put the game on.
Oh. Hope the fish
so,
are
biting. So, why are you in on ESO?
Because I need to go ahead and download it. And I'm downstairs, I don't know how to do it. Cold and dark.
Come on, what do I do with it?
The knights are willing to teach us a few tricks, which have come in handy.
You rolling? Him and Angela together no more?
Him and Angela together no more? You lying.
What?
You shitting me.
I got a one.
How to yeah. Oh,
why are you doing that?
Leave that alone. Give me this.
Are you being mean to talk?
I missed half that conversation.
Angie been gay and she doing that.
Been gay, she says.
dust on the mountain. Okay.
Anything breaks before just.
I'm going to see the blacker than the night.
Darkman was in inner ice house room.
Been working on this door
for years. Yeah, she was on.
So maybe you know I'm already working. We got bears.
So what?
Okay. I ran into a bear.
How do I upgrade my damn potions? I forgot. Happy Pappy's Day, boy. Last few times I told you that. Yeah, it's Holland. I ain't no daddy yet. So how about now?
No, you can't have this.
Yes, he can. He can have whatever he wants.
You have a point from him already.
More strangers at the camp.
I don't know what it is Trunks wants, but he can have it.
I mean, all you doing is, yeah, I give it to him. He's just grabbing all of them.
Give it to mommy.
I know what I saw.
It's all what?
She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. I think my mother's trapped in there with her.
The only one?
You let my mother through, sir. Shouldn't you be responsible for her safety?
We are friends.
We have soldiers stationed inside.
You should be worried
about
this.
How do you die? Okay.
Maybe you can help me.
What, you just drunk that drink at the bar?
No, I just went to a healer. He healed me.
Oh. I just heard you died. Shoot.
Oh, no, I didn't die. I said I almost died.
He got baby mama?
Thank you.
Demon. And where is her daddy now?
Why are you yelling?
Did Father mention me?
Yeah, man, you clicking your ass on, man.
I remember that boy and his dad.
You can hear him?
Yeah.
Come on.
You pressing the shit out of them buttons, aren't you? Open the door.
DJ, get your ass out of here.
Hey, watch your mouth now. Trunks can do whatever you want. I'm tired of telling y'all.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Like doing it wherever he
wants.
And his mama house.
Stuck.
Exactly.
Hey, Trunks in his mama house, so I don't want to hear it.
Look out!
Nah, nah, nah. This is 90%.
That's my mother's charm.
It's mine now, girl. She gave it to me when I let her and her friend pass through.
Yeah, she did what?
Can we even go to the zombies,
man? Probably.
I was gonna collect the first little couple of minutes, man. Download Dead Island.
Dead Island? Yeah, I didn't expect you to get it though.
I got it last time. I was like, and then you just stopped playing.
No, I didn't. Platinum the shit out of Dead Island.
What did he do with the other thing? Come on, man. I'm trying to cook.
Oh, you talking to me?
Yes, watch it. I'll watch it.
Keep close.
Uh-oh. Condemn mine, you say?
Maybe
you said what?
We should go back. Round up the knights.
And leave my mother in Lilith's care for as long as that will take.
That's not seeing right.
No. I'm going on.
Okay, let me see. Why you was asking me where I'm at. Let me check mine.
She knows, Paul, baby.
Let's see. Right now, I'm doing...
What?
Wait, that's a card of course? What are you talking about? Oh, how do you do that? That's what I want to do. Shoot! Okay. Anyway. Right now, I'm doing Act 1, A Cold Iron Faith. But after I finish this, I'm gonna start doing some different missions. As if I do it today, because I was gonna go ahead and try to level up some on ESO so I can get up to 50 with you. So I'm still only level 30 on that one. So you're a sorcerer or a druid?
Sorcerer.
Those are loud as these guys.
You got into the wrong team, though.
Can't get in there, Dad. I was watching like you're supposed to do.
You know something? What up?
I just heard Mama tell you to watch him because she was cooking. We all heard it.
Oh, she was bad!
Come here, DJ.
He's trying to help, Mama. Golly. Y'all are unappreciative of all my work he's trying to help.
Come on. I think I'm going to find some other positive zone. Time to go to bed.
Time to go to who? No, it ain't.
What?
It is Father's Day. You wouldn't be a father if it wasn't for me, Dad. I ain't no going to bed.
Oh, shoot. How did you say? Up a shield for me. Oh, that's nice.
Hey, step boss! Hey, beautiful.
Is that my princess?
Tell us anything. No one goes in, nothing comes out. That's all.
I just want to see her.
No lift. The jam must be deeper down.
Have our daddy saw her then?
Locked.
Over here. I can squeeze through to the other side.
You know King.
Wait, hold on. And there she goes. Enemies approaching. Nowhere to go. Fight coming to us this time. Why would your mother leave you like that?
She wouldn't.
Hey, Jordan.
Or she shouldn't have.
What you doing?
I'm sure she had good reason.
Lupa.
Over there. An opening.
Go!
Closed. We're trapped without the hoist.
Look, there she is.
That's a car. That's a truck.
Just don't move it.
Okay, I hear you.
That statue.
I hear you.
It's her. The way I saw her.
Lilith.
We need to find my mother.
Your mama did, man.
Hey, Coop. They had no heart to turn the camera around, huh? They had no. Hey, Coop. Kendra.
Over there. The hoist. At last, I'll ride out.
Well, she was gonna give me motion sick here. She's making me motion sick going.
What happened?
I'm gonna hang up.
We need reinforcements.
Around. No, we can do.
Bye, Lupo.
What was that?
Bye bye.
It came from beyond the gate.
A woman. Vigo. It was one of the women. She wasn't human. She was a demon. Like the statue.
Claims. The other woman, Vinard. Where is she?
She begged for her life. Vigo. You must listen. Steel did nothing. Oh, spells. Prayers. All useless. Go to Tova. Tell Plow. Raise the army. The father. Evil itself. Mox sanctuary. Do.
He is dead.
I'm done for. Your mother told me this trinket would bring good fortune. To think.
She bribed you with it, didn't she? But it's not too late. She can...
Not by me. Not any...
You're leaving us?
There's nothing left to abandon.
Seriously? Lou just said steel and prayers did nothing.
Lilith can't be too far.
This ain't gonna be good. I'm already telling you, this is not gonna be good.
What's this?
I don't wanna.
How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary. Daughter of hatred. I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over Sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know the fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once. Ah, there.
Okay.
Yes. Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma. What time's the movie?
The first necromancer.
What time is it now?
He is that.
So it moves in an hour and a half. You can ask me what time to get ready.
The key to my plant.
It
sounds like you're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
You can get ready whenever you want, babe. Like hell, I wasn't looking. Fuck you, man.
Hey.
Any chance for a blacksmith down here?
Bags of food.
Again. Does Lilith know we're coming? Scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right. She...
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma. We will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
Anymore.
Oh, sweet. That's how that works. Okay, I'll take that.
How does it work?
Where is it?
Father.
No. Where's the blacksmith? There we go.
Let's have a look at you.
Oh, shit. You could hit the portal button.
This leather's cracked.
and you just go back to a town. So if you're in the middle of a dungeon and you're full of shit, this tap a buggy, it sends you back to town so you can get rid of shit, and it leaves a portal right in the middle of town so you can go back to where you were.
I can improve it for you.
What button is that?
That is a great question. I forgot it that fast. Don't worry about it. I'm going to find out in just a minute.
Are you ready?
I don't know if I
can. I'll wait for you.
Oh, let's see. The portal button is down. It's the down button.
So they poison me after I help them?
Yep.
I say your life.
But funnily enough, when I did, I was like, "Hey, I wouldn't drink with these people. Remember, you don't know these people."
I saw my corpse in front of my car. Headshot. Oh, so I actually died. Wow, that's the whole game?
Yep, we got the eagle. You should have drunk the shit.
A pack of lambs, specimen of bulls, tears of blood. The way the hell was torn asunder.
Go get dressed real quick.
Get dressed? What's the bed?
I told you to go to the movie. You don't listen to nothing.
Oh. I thought you had to go to work.
I just got off.
Yeah, so you're going to be about 10, so you'll be up at 6 a.m. to be at work again.
I'm going to work tomorrow. I'm off. Well, I'm going overtime tomorrow night, but.
Oh, okay, gotcha. What you going to see?
The Blackening.
Ooh, let me know if it's good.
Look here, I ain't gonna be your test dummy. I'm gonna need you to go. You tell me if I'm good.
Hey, all right, well, come down here and get DJ.
Take him with you.
Ah, sit through a whole movie. You're right.
Every time I want to watch a movie and I got the prints, I drive to a different town in Alabama and go to the drive-thru. The drive-in. Like, here you go. In case you don't want to watch it, here's an iPad. There's a whole backseat. Go to sleep if you want to. But I'm watching this here movie.
I wonder if that would work with him. Because driving in a car, he gets pissed off. So just sitting in one spot, deal. I don't know. Yeah, you can go ahead.
Go since it's 40 minutes to get there. It's 9. The movie starts at 9:05.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I ain't know what time it was.
Run.
All Shit. So what you gonna be doing about like 2 hours? Well, she's gonna be morning it. Yeah, you'll be asleep by the time I get back.
Who?
You.
Probably not.
We'll see about that.
Alright.
Shit. Alright, don't it. Leave the game. Leave the game and sit. Why did it take a while to leave the game? Because I hit the wrong button, like, nah, I was just playing. I don't want to leave the game. Oh, just popped my knee.